WOT is a free crowdsourced website reputation and review service that helps you make informed decisions whether to visit a website or not. It warns you of any dangerous or suspicious destinations by displaying traffic light style icons next to URLs and links. It also protects you from additional threats that other WOT users have detected. Installing the WOT add-on to your browser is very easy. This tutorial will show you how to install the WOT add-on to the Chrome and Firefox web browsers step by step. Go to mywot.com where you will see a green download button. WOT automatically detects which browser you are using, so just hit the download button and follow the simple instructions. For Firefox, you should select Allow to the warning that will appear to the left corner of your browser. Then select Install Now and Restart Now. The process is similar for installing to Chrome. Once you have successfully installed the add-on, you will be asked to select the protection settings that you want to apply. Basic, Light or Parental Control. Basic mode displays all traffic light icons, green, yellow and red, next to search results and URLs, while Light mode displays only yellow and red ones. Parental Control warns or blocks any sites that are unsuitable for children. Basic mode is chosen by default. From here you can also enable the colorblind accessible version. If you haven't yet registered with WOT, you'll be prompted to set up an account so you can enjoy extended user rights, such as leaving comments and getting help from the WOT community. All this requires is a username, email address and password, or you can use your Facebook account for registering. Congratulations and welcome to the WOT community. Immediately after installing the add-on, you will start to see colored traffic lights appear next to URLs and links in your browser. These rating symbols will help you to make informed decisions whether to visit a site or not. It's free and easy to use.